the end of scripture, the Bhagavad Gita. Vishnu is trying to persuade the prince that he should do his duty, and to impress him, takes on his multi-armed form and says, "Now I am become death, a destroyer of worlds." I suppose we all thought that, one way or another. We knew the world would not be the same.